Namaste. The series of these classes are for the people who want more activity, more energy to their body, to their muscles, to their mind. And I want to remind you that if you change, you can change the rhythm of your body and your breath, you can control your mind. So if you can control the rhythm of your body, we start from the body, we can control the rhythm of the mind, we can control our mind, we will be able to stay still when we want to stay still and be active when we want to be active. And we can also start controlling that even if we are active in the body, we are still in the mind, we are focused in the mind. That's why I want to remind you that in yoga practice, yoga asanas, it's different for each person. And today we're going to focus on the navel area to bring more heat to the navel area. We're going to go back to our series and start by a reminder for the asanas or the postures we did from the beginning of this week, from the sort of the feet, calf muscles, inner thighs, and then focus on the navel area to continue with our flow, focusing on creating heat in the middle of the body. And we will end with final relaxation, breathing, and meditation. Together, we're gonna start by moving a bit the joints of the body, like we do every day, before starting with our practice. Move the neck with the breath, clockwise, anti-clockwise. Back to center, inhale, exhale, looking to the right. Center, inhale, exhale, looking to the left. Center, inhale, bring the palms to the knees, focus on your spine. Inhale, arch the back, puff the chest. Exhale, rolling the back, sucking the belly in, chin to chest. Few more times, inhale up, exhale, back to center, inhale, twisting to the left, look to the back. Back to center, twisting to the right, looking to the back. Back to center, inhale and exhale, release the legs. Very good. Focus on the thigh, doing some circles. Clockwise, anti-clockwise, hugging the right knee, clockwise ankle and knee, anti-clockwise, back to center, inhale, exhale, other side, left to center, hug the left knee and doing some circles for the knee, for the ankle, to the other side. And exhale, release. Inhale and exhale, coming to all fours.
Very good. From here, arch the back of the chest. Exhale, rolling the back,
sucking the belly in, chin to chest. Tuck the toes. Very good. So here I want you to bring the wrists under the shoulders, the knees under the hips, tuck the toes,
arch the back of the chest. Exhale, rolling the back, sucking the belly in, chin to chest. A few more times, inhale. Exhale.
To lift up, downward pushing dog. And start walking the feet to the top of the mat. Inhale up. Exhale. Right leg to the back. Right knee on the mat. Tuck the toes, left meeting right. Retain the breath. Lift up from the shoulders. Exhale, knees, chest, chin down. Inhale into cobra. Exhale, mountain. Inhale, right leg to the front. Exhale, left meeting right and fold. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, prayer. Very good. Left side. Inhale, left leg to the back, left knee on the mat. Right meeting left, retain the breath, lift up from the shoulders. Exhale, knees, chest, chin down. Inhale into cobra. Exhale, downward pushing dog. Inhale, left leg to the front, right knee on the mat or off the mat. Exhale, right meeting left and fold. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, prayer. Very good. Round number two, focusing on the sore of the feet and your calf muscles. Inhale, coming to chair posture. Exhale, fold. Inhale, right leg to the back, tuck the toes, right knee up. Exhale, left meeting right plank. Drop all the way down. Inhale into cobra. Exhale, downward pushing dog. Inhale, right leg to the front, left ankle, right ankle, same line, lift up. Warrior one, breathe. On a one, two, three, four. Exhale, left meeting right. Prayer, left side. Bend the knees, coming to chair, inhale. Exhale, fold. Inhale, left leg to the back, left knee off the mat. Tuck the toes, breathe. Right meeting left plank. Exhale, chaturanga, knees, chest, chin down or all the way down. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, downward pushing dog. Inhale, left leg to the front, coming to warrior one to the left. Ankle same line. On a one, two, three, and a four. Exhale, right meeting left, prayer to the middle of the chest. Breathe. Round number three, keep the focus on the sore of the feet and the calf muscles. Inhale, coming to chair pose. Exhale, all the way down. Inhale, right leg to the back, left knee bent. Very good. From here, bring left meeting right plank. Exhale, knees, chest, chin down, buttocks up. Inhale into cobra. Exhale, downward pushing dog. Inhale, right leg to the front. Very good. From here, coming to flying peacock or warrior number three. Inhale on a one, two, three, and a four. Breathe. Exhale, left meeting right, prayer to the middle of the chest. Left side. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, left leg to the back. Right meeting left, retain. Exhale all the way down or knees, chest, chin down. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, downward pushing dog. Inhale, left leg to the front. Bend the knee, lift up. Flying peacock. On a one, two, three, and a four. Exhale, prayer. Very good. Round number four. Inhale. Exhale. Keep the focus on the sole of the feet. Right leg to the back, inhale. Left meeting right. Exhale all the way down or knees touch shin down. Inhale, upward pushing dog or cobra. Exhale, downward pushing dog. Inhale, right leg to the front. Lifting up. Very good. From here, bend the knee. Bring the right palm to the side and catch the left sole of the foot. Inhale and breathe. Maybe both palms to the front. One, two, three, and a four. Exhale, big toes together. Chair posture, lift up, inhale. And exhale, prayer to the middle of the chest. Left side, inhale. Exhale, left leg to the back. Right meeting left, retain. Exhale, knees, chest, chin down or all the way down. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, downward pushing dog. Inhale, left leg to the front. Flying peacock to the left, lifting the right leg up. Breathe on a one, two, three, and a four. Bending the left knee, bring the palm to help you up and catch the sole of the right foot to the front. Maybe both palms. Breathe and exhale, coming to your chair. Prayer to the middle of the chest. Very good. Keep the breath moving, relaxing the body for a few moments. And shifting your attention to the inner thighs. We're gonna do the flow that we learned. Inhale and exhale. Arms up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, right leg to the back. Very good. Left meeting right. Downward pushing dog. Exhale, knees, chest, chin down. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, mountain. Inhale, right leg to the front. Focus on the inner thighs. Exhale, left meeting right and fold. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, prayer. Left side, inhale. Exhale, left leg to the back. Focus on the inner thigh, right meeting left, all the way downward pushing dog. Exhale, knees, chest, chin down. Inhale into cobra. Exhale, downward pushing dog. Left leg to the front, right knee off the mat, tuck the toes, focus on the inner thigh. Exhale, right meeting left and fold. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, prayer. We're gonna add to the flow of the inner thigh together. Exhale, right leg to the back, bend the right knee, go to the back, breathe on a one, two, three, and a four. Coming to the front into your lizard, elbows on the mat, on a one, two, three, and a four. Left meeting right, downward pushing dog. Exhale, knees, chest, chin down. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, downward pushing dog.
Inhale, right. Exhale, left hand fold. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, prayer to the left side. Same flow, exhale. Left leg to the back. Go to the back, breathe. To the front, lizard, elbows on the mat. On a one, two, three, and a four. Right meeting left, downward pushing dog. Exhale, knees, chest, shin down, buttocks up. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, mountain. Inhale, lift. Exhale, right, and fold. Inhale, up. Exhale, prayer. Take a few moments, breathe. Feel your inner thighs. Few breaths here. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, fold. From here, bend the knees. If you are able to jump, coming into plank, suck the belly in, focus on your navel area. On a one, two, three, and a four. Exhale slowly. Inhale, upward pushing dog. Focus on your navel area, breathe. Exhale, downward pushing dog. Suck the belly in. Keep the focus on the navel area. Bend the knees and jump. Lift up, inhale. And exhale, prayer. So keep the focus on the navel area. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, head up, chest up. Very good. From here, jump. From here, if you're not able to go all the way down, suck the belly in, stay. One, two, three, and a four. Drop the knees and go all the way down on the navel area. Lift up, upward pushing dog. Exhale, downward pushing dog. Breathe. Very good. Inhale, exhale, jump to the front. Very good. Jump to the back. Breathe. Jump to the front. Keep sucking the belly in. Jump to the side. Inhale. To the front. Very good. To the side. Other side. To the left. Breathe. Suck the belly in. Lift up from the shoulders. Exhale. Breathe. And from here, lift up. Prayer to the middle of the chest. Feel the navel area creating heat in the navel area. Relax a few moments. Feel the body from the sole of the feet, calf muscles, inner thighs, and navel area. Breathing. And slowly open the legs, coming to sit on the buttocks. Stay here and start rolling one vertebra at a time, relaxing for a few moments the whole body. So now you feel the sole of the feet, the calf muscles, the inner thighs, and the navel area in a fast flow, fast rhythm. Focusing only on the body. Relax your breath. Take a few moments. Close the legs.
Hug the knees to the chest. Stay here. Open the arms to the side. Breathe. Both knees to the left. Gaze the eyes to the right. Twisting. Breathing. Stay for a few moments to release all the tension here. Back to center. Breathe. Bring both knees to the right, gaze the eyes to the left. Relax for a few moments. Deep breath in, longer breath out. And back to center. Stay here, hug yourself. Rolling to one side and lifting up to your crossed legs position to the top of the mat. Very good. Now I want you to focus on your breathing. We're gonna do a few rounds of Kapalabhati. First exhalation from the nostrils and sucking the belly in, and another round of fire breathing, inhale and exhale, same length of the breath coming in and out from the nostrils, and then final relaxation with the alternative nostril breathing. Okay, so together we're gonna do first round of Kapalabhati. Place the palms on the navel area, inhale normally. Exhale, inhale, to start. And exhale all the breath out. Suck the belly in. Keep the breath out of the body. Very good. And come on your knees. From here, we're gonna do the second breathing exercise. Inhale, lift the arms up. Exhale, bend the elbows, place the palms next to the body. Same length of the inhalation and exhalation. Pay attention to the rhythm. And exhale, suck the belly in, chin to chest, stay here. Breathe. Keep the breath out of the body. To lift the head up first, and take a deep breath in. Retaining the breath in your lungs. And exhale slowly with control. Release all the breath out of the body. Very good. Last breathing. Coming to sit in a cross legs position. Left palm on your left knee. Right palm to the front. Peace fingers to the middle of the forehead between your eyebrows. Closing the right nostril with the thumb. I want to inhale from the left. Closing the left nostril. Exhaling from the right. Inhaling from the right, same nostril. Closing both nostrils. Exhaling from the left. Inhaling from the left. Closing both nostrils. Exhaling from the right. Inhaling from the right. Closing both nostrils. And exhale, final exhalation from the left. To release. Left palm under the right palm. Take a few moments here. Relax your mind. Relax your whole body. And maybe laying down on the back to release all the tension from the toes to the top of the head. The eyes closed. Keep your mind relaxed. Your whole body relaxed. Stay here as long as you can, as it's available for you. And whenever you want to exit, you rub the palms, you create heat. You cup the eyes with the palms, you feel the energy of your whole body, you take a deep breath in. And exhale, release. Very good. May you have rhythm in your heart, in your mind, in your body. Namaste.